Alright, what is up guys, it's CosmicRanger here, and today we're going to be playing some grid Autosport, career mode. I've already done one race,
Command, that's all
I've
done. You're in position 11, and your teammates on pole.
This is the second race. It's just worth saying, I'm playing on keyboard, manual too. It's still fun though. Oh, my bad, guys. I do wish I knew how to... Oh, there it is. All right. Oh, yeah.
Great first lap. You're leading the race.
Another one farther back? No. I'm going to play first person for a little bit. Yeah guys, later on I'm probably doing some serious drifting on this game. Never mind, guys. That was terrible. Oh God. Woo. Alright guys, that's a serious disadvantage. No one passes me. Come on.
Your event rival will be replaying that over and over. Great win.
Hell yeah, that was pretty fun.
You're ahead of your teammate in the driver standings.
First race I did not do that well. Alright. Hell yeah. I do want to buy my own car. I don't know how this game actually works, but I really do want to buy my own. That's what I want. I want to be
in the keep ahead of this guy over the weekend to increase the gap.
Alright. It's a short championship, but it isn't short on action. Practice. What are your thoughts on this deciding race? Well, that could be it. Whatever the race's goal may be, if they haven't done it, I'm guessing I just need to get a little bit farther in, and then I can start doing it. Let's see if I can see it. I need to sit down and focus my mind on the race today. It's going to be one to remember. Oh, it won't let you. It won't change anything up here. Okay. Let's just race. I don't even qualify.
Alright, maybe I should. 16, and your teammate is 13th on the grid.
That's a dumb decision. Alright, here we go.
You need to beat your event rival. They're not gonna make it easy though.
Man, this four-wheel drive is kicking off.
Okay, Matt, you're mid-pack going into lap two.
Oh, yeah. Brent, here we go. Okay, let's see if I can pass these guys. Within, what are those things? Scion?
You've set the fastest lap this race.
Right, we can pass the Brent. Holy shit. What the heck happened there? Oh, the guy turned in. That Beamer, E9. seventh place. If we can do it. Maybe not first, but I think we can get something decent here. Oh, pulling on kicker. Alright.
You've set the fastest lap this race.
Race 2 of 2. Here we go. Race. I'm ready to bring it.
You're in position 14, and your teammate is second on the grid.
Alright. Let's see how I do here. Damn, dude. 9,000 RPM. Aw, oh, fucking slamming me like that.
Last lap, hold the lead through to the end.
Oh, no, 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 no. Yes, that first gear slowed down, so I locked up all the brakes. That's not quick.
Your event rival will be replaying that over and over. Great win. So you've got it in you to win. It's not always going to be this easy though. You'll need to push yourself.
Alright.
Great season. Your team will be happy. You did everything they asked, and that's a clear message to the other teams that you mean business.
All right. I mean business, guys. Business.
You had a great first season. By completing the team target, you've caught the attention of some of the bigger teams. They'll be offering more and expecting more. Carry on in your chosen discipline, or try something new for the season ahead.
What the hell? I thought it was a Subaru. It's a Chevy? The fuck? Okay, alright. Alright guys, well, I think that's going to be the end of this first episode. So huge thanks for watching. Please leave a like and subscribe if you want more. And later, guys.